the northern barony, as the English later called it, was later became known as McKenna Country, or the McKenna Kingdom. He wasn't a king, he was a small prince. And the story of the McKennas coming here is a legend, that they came here in the 8th century and they came from Meath, which is in halfway between here and Dublin, is to the southeast of the... And the old story was that the first McKenna was a great huntsman. He was a Hugh McKenna, and he roused a deer on one occasion, and he followed it for 2 days and two nights, and eventually tracked it down here just north of Emyvale village and killed it. But he was so exhausted from his hunting that he was unconscious when the local chieftain discovered him. The local chieftain was a man called Trenor, and he brought him into his home, and he stayed with him till he was fully recovered. Then, nice romantic, he fell in love with one of Trainer's daughter, married her, never went back to Meath, and the McKennas proved very prolific. Gradually, they conquered the other minor tribes around them. This, we're talking about 8th century now. Yeah. Now, that is replicated, I don't know if that's the right word or not, in the McKenna coat of arms. Have you got the McKenna coat of arms?
I found it online.
You probably got three castles.
No. I got the one with the huntsman and
that's the two moons.
Right
one. That's the correct one. Yeah. It shows the rider on horseback, the stag.
And he has a dagger in his hand, doesn't
he? Yes, the stag. The his two hounds and the two crescent moons. The two crescent moons signify the 2 days and the two nights that he followed that. That is the proper McKenna coat of arms. Now, in most shops, if you go in, you know, for these key rings and that sort of thing, you'll get one McKenna coat, and it shows you three lions' heads. Now, that is absolutely ludicrous. It was some smart aleck up in Dublin that thought that
decided to create it.
Yeah. And I always tell visitors, the only time we ever had lions in Emyvale was when the circus passed through. The McKennas, that's only a legend.
Okay.
That's only a legend.